because I just got my tonsils out. So I'm here because I'm supporting the team.
So three down, four, stand, five, six. We're gonna roll 7, 8. 2, 3. 7, 8. 1 to the back.
Me?
8. Stupid.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so you did cartwheel 4. Stand up. 5, 6, your right leg goes down. 7, roll. 8, back. 1.
Again for choreo?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, this is my first dance
four.
One. So.
Unless you've already rolled
dance
out.
Dance is my favorite.
Okay.
We're doing dance choreography, and if I talk really loud, Colin's gonna yell at me.
4.
I can't talk.
Okay.
5, 6, 7, 8.
So today we're starting dance choreography and all the teams are coming in 90 minutes extra either before or after the practice, and today is the first day and we're killing it.
3 and 4, 3, 5, 6, roll 7, 8, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4. So
it's actually going really well.
We're about an hour and a half in, and we're almost done with our dance, and I really like it.
1, 2, move 3 and 4. And what was your 1, hit 2, move 3 and 4. So everybody has a 4. And a 5 and a 6 and a 7 and an 8 and a 1.
I'm tired. My body doesn't have energy from trying to heal my tonsils. So if I try to dance, then I just die and fall asleep.
7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of the Alliance Experience. As you can see, Colton has been in the gym working hard and slaying those dances. It's gonna be an amazing season, y'all. I cannot believe we're almost done with August. We are midway through August, y'all, and competition season is right around the corner, y'all, and we are more prepared than ever. So be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and be sure to come on down and check us out if you're ever in Allen, Texas, whether you're coming for a class, a team, or just coming to stop by and say hi, we're always there.